Track riders of Great Britain and 9 other countries were away in the International Grand Prix. It was the 6th of the 11 meetings that will decide the Motocross World Championship. Sponsors, the Daily Herald. On a match list, 30-year-old Dave Curtis. He's a farmer from Bicester. Motocross riding's his hobby, and he's proving a match for them all. Curtis led all the way, and what a course. They rode 2 races, a total of 24 laps. Length of the circuit, 1 1/3 miles. Dave Curtis was the winner. Then he tried to cool off. Congratulations to Dave Curtis.